In this example, you are asked to find the percent composition of each element in the compound of calcium nitrate, but don't worry, I'll walk you right through it. Hello everyone, I'm Melissa Maribel, your personal tutor, and let's start off with finding the percent composition of calcium. We will apply the general percent composition formula to the specific element of calcium, where the total mass of calcium is on top and it's divided by the total mass of the compound, all multiplied by 100. So step one, find the total mass of the element. Using our periodic table, we'll find the molar mass of calcium, which is 40.08. Step two, find the total mass of the compound. To find the total mass of the compound, we need to find each individual mass of each element and add them together. So we already found calcium, we now need nitrogen's and oxygen's mass. Looking at our periodic table, let's find nitrogen and oxygen's mass. Now, this 2 subscript is actually being distributed, so we have 2 nitrogens and 3 times 2, so 6 oxygens. We'll multiply nitrogen's mass by 2 and oxygen's mass by 6 to get this. Now add it all up to get the total mass of the compound. Step 3, plug everything into the formula. So we'll plug in calcium's mass and the mass of the compound, and divide first, then multiply by 100, and we'll round to 4 sig figs to get this for our percent composition of calcium. But we still need nitrogen's and oxygen's percent composition. So let's set that up for nitrogen. We previously found the total mass of the compound, and we found the total mass of nitrogen. So we'll plug that into our formula and get this percent composition of nitrogen rounded to 4 sig figs. We'll do the same thing for oxygen. We have the total mass of oxygen and the total mass of the compound. So divide and then multiply by 100 and we get this. So here are the percent compositions of each element in calcium nitrate. To make sure you get all the points possible on your next test, make sure to check out this video. And remember, stay determined, you can do this.